Okay, welcome back to our channel. We are here in Tagbilaran City at what mall is it? Altacita. Altacita Mall, and we're here at Australia Bakery. Remember that that chocolate that we got at the Bilaran's? They supply the cocoa here. So we ordered Boston cream pie, hot chocolate. That's 80 pesos per slice. That's 65 pesos because it's creamy, and Mike's cappuccino is $2. It's $1.80 is $1.50, $1.75, and that's $1.25. So they have all the. So this is Feria Bakery. So look at that almond caramel cream. Oh no, that's grape. I don't even know how to. So look at what they got. So these are the prices here. Nice, I'm gonna show you the cakes. So that's what, these are their cakes. That's the Boston cream pie we ordered, and Mike said it's good. So this is what they got here. They have a tuna melt, 30 pesos. Pizza toast, 35. Cream cheese buns, it's okay. And they also have a carrot cake. 80 pesos per slice, and they have the ubi cake, and they have the New York cheesecake. Oh, that looks yummy. So they have a lot of things here. Parmesan steak for 35 pesos, garlic steak, and brownies. As far as we know, they use the cocoa of Bilaran. So they use pure cocoa. I got the chocolate muffins too. So this is what it looks like. Hot dog roll, cinnamon cracker. That looks good. I'm gonna buy that one. Cinnamon cracker. Interesting. Have a bread. Dun sa mga klase has a bread ni Madam kanang kuan?
Is bread
whole wheat?
Yes.
Ah. Pila man siya?
40.
Oh, okay. Well, so that's a whole wheat bread for 40 pesos. And this is their dining table outside, inside. So those are the menu. See that? So this is a nice cute mall. There's Dunkin' Donuts in front of it. this
is plastic.
It's Christmas here, so they just started to put the Merry Christmas thing. Christmas decorations. That's nice. So check this out. That's fun. Look at their Christmas tree. We just started to decorate the Christmas tree. So there's a dim sum break. Alta Bazaar. And there's the front farm. These are their menu here. Lapu Lapu. Light is 205. Small medium. We have platter too. Vegetables, the little scallops. We also have some solo, like 99 pesos, under 9. We had the lunch, which is only 159. That's good. It's really nice. It's cute. Cute little party. Huh? Okay. And there's downstairs. They said they're still working on the third floor. They have all those like native products. There's food here. Kimchi, ramen. Menu here. Hi.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hello.
I'm going to post this in my blog. Show you guys. So that's the price. Kimchi dining, dumplings. This is a spaghetti. Oh, this is the object. Looks like this is a spaghetti. I don't know what that is. Ah, this one is the beef cream soup. This one right here.
Yes,
beef soup. Ah, okay. And that's 50 pesos?
Yeah, but today, nothing.
Huh?
Not prepared.
Ah.
Not yet prepared.
Ah, okay. Okay. So is this like Korean food?
Yeah, original Korean food.
Huh?
All Korean food.
Korean food, yeah.
Yeah.
These are all Korean food here. If you're watching from Korea, you have a place here at Altacita Mall that you can get. That's why they have the kimchi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I make them myself.
You make them?
Yeah.
Mm.
You wanna taste?
I'm sorry.
Not spicy.
Not spicy. I'm not a kimchi person though. That's why I wish I tried. I know. There's a ramen and everything. Wow, we didn't know this. So, from Korea, this is the place you can go. Whenever you come down here in the Philippines, here in Tagbilaran, there you go. Look for Mr.
Leo.
Leo, the owner. He's the owner. So, thank you, sir. Thank you. So these are the Philippine hub. And to see all the, you know, local bags and the, oh, look at this. Wow. Check this out. Oh, this is gonna be like Ati Jane thing. How much is this one?
900.
900. So like how many dollars? $18. Wow, look at that, for $18 for matching earrings. Wow. Mm-hmm, nice, no? Locally made, rani? Buhol rani gibi ubahin mo? Beautiful. Hmm. Yeah, you can find it here. There's a lot. I like that one. Thank you, ma'am. So, yeah, this is a cute, neat little place. So, guys, you can drop by here and, you know, it's cold, it's nice, it's neat, it's new, it's clean. So, I'll go back to Mike and finish my hot chocolate. So, thank you guys for watching, and God bless, and thank you.